Hey, figured out a fix for the suspend on Ubuntu here. Okay, so if you're like me, you use this suspend a lot. Okay, I use it a lot. I don't shut my computer down every time I close it up. A lot of times I'm gonna be gone for like a half hour. I'll just suspend it and come back to what I was doing. So anyway, one of the problems with that is a lot of times it'll go to shut down, and then everything's shutting down, but then it gets hung up and the screen just goes blank and it just stays black and the hard drive stays spinning and it never fully suspends. Okay, the problem seems to be that it's in the graphical user interface, and once it shuts that down, it doesn't know what to do after that and it just gets hung up maybe or whatever. So the fix for that I found is, I just came across this accidentally because I was always working in the console. So anyway, you go Control-Alt-F2 and you'll log in. Okay, so once you're logged in, you'll just go back, Control-Alt-F7 will take you back to your graphical user interface. From there, your suspend will work. Okay, so after you've been logged into the console, your suspend will work. Okay, and it starts up just fine every time also. For me, it's a fix that's 100%, whereas before the suspend used to be maybe 50% or less that it would work. Now no problem. I'm right in every time. So as long as you're logged into your console, you'll be okay and you can suspend it every time. And it'll work every time. Okay, that's pretty much it for this video. Just figured I'd show that fix, and hope that'll help a lot of people. I know it's a big problem, so that's one way you can get around that problem. All right, bye.